please do the intro because I have you. I'm rusty now.
Hey, what's up, you guys? This is Shalu Mishra. That's Govindpuri. Welcome back to my channel, guys. I have huge tits and I'm sorry for not posting on YouTube for a while. And I feel that you guys have been missing me, so I'm back with a high production, low effort YouTube video that you guys will enjoy.
With a cutie! We are going to answer some questions I asked on my Instagram. What is the one question you've always wanted to ask a girl, mm-hmm. but never gotten the opportunity to?
Yeah, do you have PCOD?
No.
Oh.
But I had a bad scare last year.
Oh, I have PCOD.
I know. How are you dealing with it now?
Fuck that, doesn't matter.
Okay.
We're still women. Right.
Yeah.
Cool, let's get into the video.
I think we've got some good questions here. Shoot. Yeah. Just shoot.
Oh, damn. Kahe ki nakre hote hai apne? That's the first question. I'm offended, first of all. I would just like to say that you can literally gag on my ballsack.
Ditto.
Next question. Do girls notice guys around them?
Yes.
All the time.
Of course.
I do that. I mean, I do notice men.
I mean, if I'm being honest, by default, we have to be alert.
Oh.
We have to be
damn,
alert.
Damn, that's a flippy flip.
We were going out for dessert right now after food and this car just randomly swerved and slowed down behind us. Me, her, auntie, we immediately got alert.
Yeah.
So if that's the kind of notice, yes, we notice everything you do.
I wasn't thinking about that notice, but that's a really good point.
Yeah.
And like if it's about like checking out,
also
sure.
Yes.
I mean, we check out everybody, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, we do.
It's not just men, it's everybody.
But I think we do it more gracefully though, I would like to.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
How do you guys manage anger / frustration / anxiety with long hair?
With long hair?
Yeah.
For me personally, obviously can't speak for all girls, I don't give a fuck about my hair. When I was I was traveling the whole past month. At one point, my hair was such a mess, I couldn't like comb it through and through. So I was like, you know what? We're gonna like put it all up. We're gonna shove a stick up there. I'm gonna let it be.
Yeah.
And if I need to go bald, I need to go bald. I'll deal with it. And if I can comb it in a couple of weeks,
great.
We'll deal with it. Yeah. What about you? You have curly hair, so I know you have different struggles.
Mere liye aisa hota that I need to have them a certain length so that they're manageable. Like right now, it's very difficult. But jab wo thode lambe honge, wo theek hoga. But wo agar us lambe se thoda pehle reh gaya na.
Question, do you ever get like when you freshly washed your hair, do you ever like just find random balls of hair in your between your ass cheeks?
Balls?
Yeah, like just
no, just like strands of hair.
Yeah, that happens to me so often. Like I have long hair now, I think, and when I wash it for 2 days, I'll just find like purple hair coming out of my asshole. It's a thing. Girls, hit
no.
Like. You know it's true. You know I'm not making this up.
How do I help you in your periods when I'm not near you? That's cute. Thanks for asking that. Appreciate the gesture and the effort to wanting to know and figure out. But just don't help me.
I was literally thinking that. Just stay the fuck away.
Yeah.
From me, as far away as you can.
Yeah.
Unless like I ask for it, like hey, XYZ, I would maybe want some affection or some words of affirmation or whatever. Like if I need a hot water bag, whatever I need, if I convey it to you, do it, then back off.
Hamare liye bhi na, it's a very confusing state to be in.
Exactly.
Because see, we are saying this abhi, ki like you know what, just get the fuck away. If you do get the fuck away, you'll be like, wow,
why?
He really did get the fuck away.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow, how fucking dare. We've been getting periods since when? It's been
13?
12, 10 years then?
Yeah,
it's been 10
we're
years.
We're that old?
Yeah, we're 10 years old. Anyway.
Dude, I'm 23.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be 24 in like 3 months.
Later, in the void.
हाँ मतलब 10 साल हो गए कि हमारे को पीरियड्स हो रहा है एंड वी स्टिल कैन नॉट टेल दैट अ बिहेवियर इज बिकॉज ऑफ just like a mood swing, a random mood swing, maybe like a PMS wala mood swing, or just like that we've been having like a shitty day. It's so hard for me to figure out ki kaun sa kya hai, that I really don't know.
Don't make us carry shit, because not that we're like, we like can't carry shit, but like there's already so much going on. I don't want to carry shit, and also like trying to make shit comfortable. If we're on a date, or like if we're outside, if we're just hanging out outside, and you know you have a period, maybe like just suggest getting a cab. Maybe like suggest getting an auto rather than. Like, no. Just maybe that. That, you know.
Damn, if your date's fucking making you walk 3 kilometers in Delhi, dude, it's scorching heat. Just don't go out with them again. Just get a cab to your like home. Just go home. It's like, hey, I've called a cab. Yeah, let's go. Nowhere. Ever again.
Ever again.
Ew.
What?
Length or girth?
I have really not had that much experience. But I would say hip hop.
What the fuck? What is hip hop?
You know what I'm saying.
I don't.
You know what I'm saying. I really don't know. Haven't had that much experience.
Girth. I think it depends a lot on what is your main primary stimulator.
Yeah.
Oh, what if like a pee-pee is choo-choo? And like, what that... See, it's not always bad.
Yeah.
Because if you get on top, you can get stimulated in a different fashion. But if it's boom boom, then it's like a different thing altogether to your G-spot.
Yeah.
You know, so it works differently. I mean, dude, people are lying. If they see just like figure your way out, man. I'm sure you can
Finger your way out.
Yeah, finger your way in. Yeah. And out, and in and out, and in and out. How do you pee when you all wear a sari? Can't even imagine. That's a great question. You just like do this.
Yeah.
That's the way you imagine it, that's how we do it.
Yeah.
There's no other way.
And then there's a lot of readjusting of the
a lot of
the pallu and the what is it called? Sari mein jo hota hai samne.
The pleats.
The pleats, yeah. So we just readjust that and like we're good.
Yeah. Why so moody?
Why girls ignore the boy who likes her and give attention to the boy who is ignoring her? Great question, Chavi. I would also like to know the answer.
Matlab, it's not
bro,
a girl
bro.
Thing.
It's like ghar ki mooli khet barabar. Not. Ghar ki dal, murgi.
Ghar ki gobar na ghar ka ghat ka.
No, it's like ghar ki murgi is dal barabar, meaning like you don't really appreciate what you have. So there's this guy.
I love that. What are you saying?
No, man, it's true. Like whatever you get easy, whatever you just get served on a platter, it's but natural that you don't really have that level of appreciation for it. But when you've really worked for something.
You said but.
No, but when you've really worked for something and put in efforts and then you get it, I think you appreciate that more. But in this context, I think with guys, for me personally, it's like, how does he not want me? That makes me want him more.
So like girls are different. It's like a personality thing for people in general.
Yes.
Because like I've seen a lot of men also go for like women who are
not giving them how. Yes. Yeah. Yes.
I
very
think it's
true.
A personality thing more than
guys do that, I think. More than girls do. Girls are very appreciative of
effort.
When someone's putting effort, because men don't make efforts very easily. So, tumhara question hi invalid hai.
Blunt ho ke date ke liye pooch le ya hint hi de rahe. What is your preference? They're asking.
Blunt.
Yeah.
Go for it. Dude, if you want something, you gotta ask for it. Ask and ye shall receive.
Or maybe not, if I don't like you back.
Which is closure. Which
Correct.
Is good.
Yeah, but ask.
But no. Ask.
Blunt. Don't be like, date pe chal mere saath. That's not that. Hey, like, hey, would love to take you out on a date.
Yeah.
What up?
Yeah. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? She'll just be like, I have a boyfriend. Or like, no, I don't really see you that way. End of the story. But also, context is very important. If she's like your
cousin, don't.
No, don't. Yeah. Just, yeah, maybe don't do that. But if she's like a friend, do I think that whole conversation of friendship kharab ho jayegi is bullshit. I think, I mean, maybe in some situations, yeah, if you pop the question and it, the feelings are not reciprocated, maybe it'll like make things awkward for a bit.
Mm.
But I think most people now are pretty chill. I think the people I hang around with are pretty chill. If a friend who's a real friend asks me out and I don't feel the same way, I just be like, nah, don't feel the same way. But that does not at all affect.
Yeah.
In fact, I'm kind of secretly happy that you think I'm worth that.
Huh.
But nah.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Plus one to that too.
Go for it.
A lot of jack dudes who follow 9GAG have asked me if girls poop, and I just want to say, shut up. It's not 2009 or 1978.
Yeah. We push out big dirts.
Out of our mouths, dude. You want to see me shit from my mouth, dude? Pay for my OnlyFans.
Oh my god, yes.
Watch me shit out of my mouth for $79, dude.
Next question. Why do girls act dumb around guys? Why do you want them to pamper you like a baby? You are a grown ass.
Oh, again, it's a personality thing.
Hmm.
And in 2021, they're called pick me
girls.
They call pick me girls.
Hmm.
And I honestly don't know the scientific reason behind it. Let me
I think the person who has asked this is pretty young, because I don't think I have chanced upon a girl ever since I turned maybe like 17, 18 who has been this way. Which I think is great, which means I'm surrounded by great women, because all of the women that I've been around are very, very confident, very independent, very not like around guys, very smart women.
Mm-hmm.
And they don't dumb themselves down. I don't know where the fuck this concept came from that you need to... I don't even think guys like dumb girls. Do guys like dumb girls?
Dude, it's a fucking power play.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
It is. And men do like it.
Men do?
Yeah. Some men do really love like the power play bit. Like, KO, you know, that she's not the age, dude.
Interesting.
You know,
but it's so weird though. We both like women.
Mm-hmm.
But I would never, ever, ever go for a dumb woman. Unless like I'm drunk.
I would.
Really?
Yeah. If you vibe in, dude, also
just... But how do you vibe if she's dumb?
She laughs at my jokes, I'm guessing.
Okay, you know, I don't know, but I personally go for smart. In fact, I might go for a dumb guy, but I'll never go for a dumb woman. Just don't try to be what you're not.
I don't like men.
Yeah, same.
Not really fond of men, dude.
Yeah,
gender.
Not a fan.
I love my friends, all genders.
I'm not a fan.
Yeah, I have to be a fan because I have daddy issues.
I have daddy issues too, but...
It sucks, dude.
It does.
कितने खर्चे करे पता है मैंने थेरेपी में?
हाँ
बहुत. Anyway.
That's that. That's all y'all wanted to know from girls, and we answered it for you. And let me just say this: I was so disappointed by some of the questions I got.
Mm-hmm.
I really thought we'll get like fun questions, like, "Hey, what's the first thing you notice in a dude?" Or like someone was like, "How God make you this much beautiful?"
मुझे तो नहीं बोला ये. मैं beautiful नहीं हूँ क्या? मुझे भी conventionally pretty बनाना God. East and the west, I'm racking up on my breath, power on me, I'm feeling just like a Tesla. Too much tree, the smoke is making my chest hurt. Girl on me, I'm thinking I should arrest her. Hey, I'm thinking I should arrest.